present. So does the hand of God open the day with blessings, prosperity and success for you. The journey was long indeed. Sleepless nights, sometimes with fights, tossed by fears, including tears. But hey, there are now tears, because the end of a matter is better than its beginning. And everything always works out to its own end. What a beautiful end. Yes, weeping may endure for the night, but joy comes in the morning. Life has stepping stones, but don't let these break your bones. I know there were stones, but these were to make you strong, to form a strong nation that will care for the well-being of its people. Hala! What a beautiful end. Quit. Oh, just quit. Said the nagging voices. But you stood your ground even with those sounds, because you saw the light at the end of the tunnel. This wasn't like some sort of a channel where you could just switch without being impacted to help change the world to a better health state. What a beautiful end. Our pureness, you have paved the way for us, and that makes you so dear. Let me make that clear. Thank you for the work that you did. Thank you for the work that you are doing. And thank you for all your contribution to help our country to be a better, healthier, and stronger nation. Yes. Thus, with hearts of gratitude, we say, Hamba Kakle, congratulations. What a beautiful day.
Thank you.